your left here, guys, you'll see all the garages coming up. They're all getting race prep as well. They're getting really ready for this 2022 Canadian Grand Prix. Isn't it great to be back as well? 3 years after the last one, 2019 was the last time we were in Canada. So happy to be back.
Yeah, well, it's amazing to be back in this racetrack. We always have very crazy situations in this racetrack. And I don't remember us. Let's wave a little bit to the fans over here on the left. There, everybody preparing to see green.
Yeah, it's there.